你不吃了？
One of the most amusing things about little kids is their imagination. I remember a little girl who believed that she was a fairy princess.She was so convinced of her magical abilities that it was hard not to be charmed by her.